to all those gathered here. We welcome you all on behalf of the AEF Indian community to the 4th annual Indian Race celebration.
We cordially invite all the dignitaries and the faculty members. We are very thankful for your appearance today.
The next few hours of this morning will be an array of exciting performances for you to enjoy. We hope you like it.
May I cordially invite Mr. H. R. Khandelwal, Mr. O. P. Shah, along with Somesh Khandelwal, my mentors, co-founder.
All the one?
Yes.
Now I can use it.
Because we have limited access.
Give this.
No word.
Vice President Finance, Assistant Vice President Ma'am Cynthia, Dr. Olga, Dean CAS, and faculty members from CASA, and my parents from India, my family from India, and 500 reasons to celebrate today, Indian students. Very happy today that we are celebrating our proud day at a foreign country, only because we are at AUF. So first of all, I would like to thank AUF to give us such opportunities to celebrate our events. India, what an amazing, wonderful country we are. There are 1.25 billion reasons to celebrate Indianness. 500 reasons are here in this auditorium, in this campus. So we are celebrating it today. Dr. Archie and Dr. Olga rightly opened this event today. They have very rightly said that if our forefathers have not constituted this constitution, we were not able to study what we want. We do not able to live the life we want. So we should remember the people who have created all this, like Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Bhagat Singh, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhiji. These all are now, they have created the story which we are now enjoying, right? So that's why we are celebrating it. Everywhere, like, you know, wherever Indian goes, Indianness goes with them. Indian students are studying all over the world in more than 20-25 countries they are going to study. And these are all, you all are brand ambassadors for those countries. You represent India over there, whether you know it or no, but you are brand ambassador of India. And I'm very happy today. Just like always, I'm happy. So today is a special day because you all are having this, showcasing your Indianness at a foreign country. So truly, we are truly Indians, and I appreciate all of you for doing this hard work. I know from last one month or 2 months, you all are preparing day and night. Lot of waivers has been signed, lot of classes has been missed for these preparations. I know it, but it is must when we are in foreign country. So all of the guests also, I request you to see this event completely. They have prepared with very much hard work, and they are showcasing. This year our theme is cinema, Indian cinema. So you know, in India, cinema playing very vital role. I know our Chancellor sir is also fond of Indian cinema. So this year, I suggested students go in this way, some more entertainment and Indian cinema. Indian cinema, they are going to showcase in three phases, because India, before, when India was not become independent, so cinema was showcasing some other kind of stories. When India became independent, Indian cinema is showcasing other kind of stories. So today they are showcasing it, and happy India Day, all of you. Enjoy, grow, and win. Thank you.